Hey, you Deke. I got a job for you.
That's why I'm here, Russell.
Well, we sent some guys north along Highway 97 to check out a group of anarchists. Have you ever run into them before?
Anarchists? The assholes that left those little cairns all over the place? Yeah, I've met them once or twice. Way back in the day, I thought they were all gone.
Well, yeah, no, I guess not. I've marked their camp on your map. I figure if you go in alone...
then I'll have a better chance of getting any survivors out alive. Got it.
The guy leading my men, Mitch Allen, is a close friend of mine, Deke.
Yeah, okay. I'll do what I can, Russell.
Thanks, man.
Hey, how you doing?
Hang on, I'll open the gate. Just what I need, a bear.
Finish burning out this infestation zone. Guess I'll come back later, burn out these nests. Finally. Jesus. Meat. This is it. All right, what have we got? Gear, yeah, looks like they got tracked off. More tracks. A cairn. Yep, goddamn anarchists. Gotta take a closer look. Okay, let's see. What's going on here. Gotcha. Tracks lead this way. A mine. Yeah, this is it. Russell, I found them. Looks like they're holed up in a mine.
Are they holding hostages? Are they alive?
I don't know yet, but if they are, I'll get to them. If they have your friend, I'll find him.
Thanks, Deke. Russell out.
Where are they hiding you? Mine. Another goddamn mine.
Hey, why aren't you guys out just like, you know, stacking up little piles of rock, huh? Anarchists!
Damn anarchists.
Hey, you want some anarchy? How about this?
So you boys thought you just set up camp and pick up supply runs. Okay, got it. Anarchists, yeah. This is definitely it. Anarchist symbols. Gotta be the place. Alright. Ellen, you gotta be a...
Hey, you like chaos? Huh? You like shit being all fucked up?
Fucking anarchists! One of you.
Hey, why aren't you guys out just like, you know, stacking up little piles of rocks, huh? Anarchists!
Damn anarchists.
Hey, you Mitch Allen?
I was a goner. Thank you. Thank you, man. I thought it was over.
Not bad. Are you good to get out of here on your own?
Okay. All right. Oh. Thanks, man. I owe you my life. I'm heading back. I'll tell him what you did. I swear to you.
Just doing my job.
Hey, where'd you go? Hey.
Hey, asshole, we can see.
Russell, you there?
Yeah, Deke. Did you find him?
Yeah, he's one lucky son of a bitch. He's on his way back to Diamond Lake. I'll radio later, make sure he got there okay. St. John out. Hey, Russell, did your friend make it back okay?
Deke, yeah. He's in the infirmary now. He's gonna be fine. Thanks to you.
Glad he made it. St. John out.